Four people were taken to the hospital after a series of crashes involving 24 cars in Marion County. It happened just after 4 p.m. here on I-75 near Reddick. Here's a live look at the scene now, where you can see the scene has been cleared.